tell, 8 cabins. Looking at the map, it might have been more, but there were only the 4 tent slots. Shit, it might have been 2. This is sounding like a scam.